To add alerts to StreamElements.com, go to Dashboard, Overlays, Create New Overlay. The resolution can be left at 1080p. Click on the plus sign at the bottom and select Alert Box. Select the alert we want to edit. Click on this icon. And let's add the video file from our overlay package. To add a video file to the overlay, click here Submit. Choose layout here so that the text is centered in front of the image. Now we can save the alerts overlay and name it in a way that makes it clear to us. To check how the alerts work, click on the emulate icon at the bottom and select follower event. The alert animation works, but we don't see the text with the new follower's nickname. Let's go to the text settings to see what's going on. Let's go to advanced. The thing is, the text has gone overseas and needs to be moved back. I don't know why this happens, probably some bug on StreamElements. That's it, now we can see the text with the follower's nickname. Here you can also change fonts and make some other customizations for the alert text. You do this to your liking. You can also go to animation settings and make some changes. Set the delay before the text appears to 1 second. But you don't have to change anything for now. And just in case, you can change 1 to 0 here, but I'm not sure it works when the value is none. You can also set the duration of the alert. These video files support up to 13 seconds. Now it's time to add alerts to the OBS. Click here to copy the widget URL. Let's go to OBS Studio. I'm going to remove all the unnecessary stuff so it doesn't get in the way. Adding a new source, browser. Let's name it so we know what it is. And copy the link here. Let's set the resolution here as it was in our StreamElements overlay. And now we're going to do a test alert again. Hold down Alt and pull the edge to crop out the unnecessary area. Do the same with the other alerts. We can also copy the URL from this menu. Let's open Streamlabs OBS. Add a new sourced browser source. Let's name it so we know what it is. Copy the link and set the resolution. And apparently we need to go into edit again to do a test alert. Click edit. And again, we make a test alert to check how it works in Streamlabs OBS. Press Alt and pull the edge to trim the unnecessary area.